Walked over to see if the guy had fallen and hurt himself, and all of a sudden another box comes flying out the door.
A first-hand account from the man who grabbed his phone to record packages sent flying. But first, a local swimming area reopens the optimism 2 weeks after an outbreak.
And tomorrow will be an excellent day to float the river. To stay cool, I'll tell you how warm it's going to get coming up.
Coming up on KBY2 News at 5:30, the so-called wandering wolf finds a family. But first, packages sent flying, how the deliveries turned out after a driver tosses them around.
Had a great looking day, but some changes on the way, and that extended forecast might see some lightning, maybe the rumble of some thunder. Details on the way.
Coming up on KBY2 News at 5:30, the pups that prove Oregon's wandering wolf has found love.
Fall camp for Boise State isn't just a time for the players to get up to speed. Hear from defensive coordinator Marcel Yates, who's taking on a new role this year. That's next in sports.
All right, thank you, Brian. Coming up, a tricky childhood game becomes fun for adults. It is fire season, homes destroyed in California, and the Treasure Valley fire restrictions set to take effect. But first, a car crashes into a house. How long it took to rescue the passengers pinned inside.
Well, it's definitely warmer out there today, but our temperatures are going to climb even slightly higher for tomorrow. Coming up, I'll show you which areas are going to hit those triple-digit heat to start the week.
Coming up on KBY2 News at 5:30, the turtle webcam, where these little guys are headed and the special camera needed to capture their first steps. Plus, the push in Hawaii to make gloves optional for sushi chefs.
Well, we're kicking off the week with triple-digit heat temperatures tomorrow, and then there's a threat of thunderstorms as well. So I'll show you when we can start to see those storms push in and which areas they'll target throughout the week coming up.
Coming up, a turtle webcam captures the first moments for 100 babies, the feature that keeps the camera from confusing the hatchlings.
What will the Bronco offense look like this season? Offensive coordinator Mike Sanford lets us know. It's coming your way in sports.
Wow, he really has come a long way.
The road to recovery for a Treasure Valley man a year after a hit-and-run driver left him for dead.
But first, crews evacuate a Boise neighborhood after a gas leak is discovered.
And much cooler today. We haven't seen the last of the 90s, though. I'll tell you when it's going to warm up again coming up.
And coming up, a Washington community deals with a second blow, the flooding after wildfires ripped through town.
Plus, pot-infused coffee. Why the new product hasn't hit store shelves just yet.
Early taste of fall today, but it's going to warm up again. I'll tell you when it's going to be more like summer and we can expect some 90s again. Details on the way.
Well, they're easy to glance over or even just forget about until a mistake is made. How this special group on every football team copes with being primarily on the sidelines. It's coming your way in sports.
And we'll be back with the final check of your forecast.